Child sexual abuse is without a doubt one of the most heinous and insidious crimes an individual could ever commit, and which a victim could ever suffer. These offenses go much deeper than the physical harm done to our children. Most often, this is not a one-and-done crime, where the victim suffers a horrible experience, never again to be repeated. Once a predator has a child ensnared, they will harm that child over and over and over again, and then move on to another innocent child. Members, they're called predators for a reason, because they stalk and hunt down their prey, systematically grooming their intended victims using a series of calculated moves to gain their trust, get them alone, and break down their boundaries.